students, we'll go with the third type of Euler's modified method problem. So the question is, using modified Euler's method, find y at x equals to 0.1, given dy by dx equals to 3x plus y by 2 with y of 0 is equals to 1, taking h is equals to 0.1, perform 3 iterations. Now compulsory we have to perform 3 iterations. What do I mean by 3 iterations? The iteration which is y raised to 1, y raised to 2 and y raised to 3 will be the 3 iterations. This is first, second and the next one will be the third iteration. Okay, so we have to solve the problem in that manner. So to start, we are dealing with modified. After a long time we are taking the class here. So what is a modified now here? Here dy by dx, first we will be writing the given things. Okay, what is a given thing? Dy by dx equals to 3x plus 1 by 2 into y. 1 by 2 into y can be written as what? Y by 2. Okay, h is 0.1 and you have been given a condition y of 0 is equals to 1. Your degree and order is 1, so only one condition will be given. As per your knowledge, y of 0 equals to 1 means what? Y of x naught is equals to y naught. Comparing, x naught is how much? 0. Y naught is 1. Now here dy by dx must be represented as what? F of xy. Okay. 3x plus 1 by 2 into y. H is 0.1, x naught is 0, y naught is 1. These all are what is been given. What they have asked us to find? They have asked us to find y at x equals to 0.1. At x equals to 0.1 means x1 is how much? 0.1. Okay. So here you have to first go as per the given what is x1 to find. You have to take this. X1 is equals to x0 plus h. Very first step you have to go with. X1 is equals to x0 plus h. How much is x0? It is 0. H is how much? 0.1. 0 plus 0.1. How much will get? 0.1. So x1 is 0.1. Is it the same what they have asked us to find? Yes. So the problem must be solved in only one stage. Okay. If suppose they have asked you for x equals to 0.2. And if your calculation x1 is coming 0.1, means you are not getting x1 as 0.2. This, when such case arises, means the problem is solved in two steps, that is stage 1 and stage 2. Okay. Well, now to start, first we are going to use for Euler's formula. What is the Euler's formula given by? Y1 raised to 0 is equals to y0 plus h into f of x0, y0. Now how much is x0? X0 is 1. Okay, as per the given. H is how much? 0.1. Now in the formula, you are required with f of. So represent dy by dx as what? F of. In Taylor series, we are representing it as y dash. Here in the formula, I am required with f of. So I am representing this dy by dx as f of. Okay. So this becomes f of 0, 1. X naught is 0, y naught is 1. I need to find what is f of 0, 1. To find f of 0, 1, consider the given expression. F of xy is equals to 3x plus 1 by 2 into y. So in place of x, substitute 0. In place of y, you substitute as 1 if you are going to calculate for f of 0, 1. When you substitute in this, you will get f of 0, 1 as 0.5. Substitute for f of 0, 1 as 0.5. First multiply. Don't add this first. You have to multiply first and then add to 1. So answer is 1.05. This is what the predicted value with the help of Euler's formula. Next we are going to go to find for what the we are going to what we should say, that is we are going to correct this value which we have assumed. Predicted means assumed value. Now we are going to use modified Euler's formula and we are going to correct the given whatever the value we have got. Okay, so I'll start with the first iteration, which is given by modified Euler's formula is given by y1 raised to 1 is equals to y0 plus h by 2 into f of x0, y0 plus f of x1, y1 raised to 0. Now y naught is how much? 1. H is 0.1 upon 2. F of 0 comma 1, because x naught is 0, y naught is 1. X1 what we have found? It is 0.1. Y1 raised to 0 means this value we are correcting. So we have to take 1.05. F of 0 comma 1 already I have calculated, directly substitute here. I need to calculate f of 0.1 comma 1.05. So consider f of xy. Where all x is a substitute 0.1, where all y is a substitute 1.05. Simplify separately, substitute over here. Add this, multiply to this, then add to 1. This is what the correction given to this value. So again, this should continue. Again, this is the first iteration. We are going to go for the second iteration. There is a change here, right? 1.05, here it is 1.066. So when I go for the second iteration, formula will be same. What will be changing here? Y1 raised to 0 will become what? Y1 raised to 1. Means I am making this value more accurate. Okay. So now everything same. Whatever you have substituted over here, same. Only this value will change. That is 1.06625. Again, calculate this value separately. This value already it is calculated 0.5. See, the answer should be nearby, whatever you are calculating here, 0.825 here it was, here it is 0.833. Means nearby the slight changes has to go on. There should not be much difference, okay. So 0.5 plus 0.83312 into 0.5 plus 1 will give you this answer. Now see there, 1.06625, 1.066. Okay, minimum 3 decimal places it should match. Here only it has matched. See, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. It has matched. But since in the problem they have mentioned third iteration, so I will go for the third iteration. Or else you can wind up directly by writing y of 0.1 as 1.066. Okay, a clue over here is y of 0 you have got it as 1. Then if you increase x value as 0.1, here there should be either increment or decrement by 0.1 only. Okay, difference, little difference, not much difference, slight difference has to come over here. Okay, it may be incremented or decremented value. Okay, so next the third iteration is, again only the change is what? Y1 raised to 2. Substitute the values. Simplify, multiply, add 1, you will get the answer. Now we check 1.066 and the previous value also 1.066. Is it matching? Then you have to stop. Till this readings match, previous and the next reading match, we have to continue for this procedure. So hence y of 0.1 directly you have to term it as what? 1.066. This is the value for y of 0.1. Thank you.